back once again. Sorry, that was weird. My headphone was... I got a new headset and the microphone was flipped up. But anyways, hey everyone, welcome back to another video. And welcome back to Mark of the Ninja Remastered. I...
Karajan must be close.
A great day, and
we still need to locate him.
Sorry. I hope you all had a great 4th of July. Sorry I didn't post yesterday. I was celebrating 4th of July.
Time for some acrobatics. Use your chain to lower yourself until you can jump to that ledge.
Okay. As far as I can get out. Yeah, I hope you all are having a great 4th of July. Or all you guys have had a great 4th of July.
Steer clear of the dogs. They can sniff you out even in the darkness.
What was that noise? I wish the lights would quit that weird flickering.
Yeah, I keep seeing shadows.
Let's leave these two right there. That way they come over.
Weird that the light heard something there. We'll check it out. I hear him. Hey! Shot fired. Smells more.
They're locking the doors. Try to pick the lock.
Weird, you have to like push up and over to go up the steps. Except for here. What's that? As I said, you have to push up and over.
As long as he has a shield to hide behind, I wouldn't take him head on. Try to get behind him, or above him.
Hey, I got a big one.
I'm gonna do the same thing as last time I went to the bathroom. Don't mind me, it's your friendly neighborhood assassin. What's this one? Oh, okay. A while ago, I think it was my first video, a while ago. Shh. 2 days ago. Anyways, not literally, but you know what I mean. Anyways, I was trying to figure out how to get to the upgrades, because you can't access them through the menu. Can't speak today. So that makes a lot of sense now. You have to actually find, you have to go through the levels and find them now. That makes more sense. More stealth skills, abilities, equipment, and upgrades can now be unlocked with, I'm assuming that's points. Earn more points by finishing levels, completing seals, this is the little challenge things that we tried, I think, in the last video. And finding scrolls, more upgrades will become available upon completing further levels. Okay. Hangman's. While dangling from a grapple point, press X or square to grab an enemy and string them up. I actually heard about this. This was in, I think, the trailer. I think this is in the trailer for this. And you can string them up, and then, like, if other enemies can see that, it scares them into, like, sometimes even going to friendly fire. Bruise Abyss. While standing still or hanging directly below an enemy, press up and square to pull them to an early grave. Okay. What's this? Rising Snake. Hold up and press square to perform a spinning kick, launching an enemy into the air. So I'm assuming this
a spinning
is
kick, striking just under the jaw, can knock a man off his feet in the blink of an eye.
Okay. I'm assuming that's if you get caught and you have to, like, go to hand to hand. Noisemaker, small fire, correct. Cool. I don't know, I was really looking forward to seeing this. I think this is good. So, let's see, techniques, distract items, and attack them. What else is there? Nothing else, alright. I'm trying to think, because this would be good if I get caught off guard, which happens quite frequently, actually. But And yeah, I'll do this. Style, distraction item, and attack item. Alright.
The traditional garb of the Hisomu clan has served us well for hundreds of years.
Alright, that's cool.
Look at all the guards patrolling near that tower. And see those antennas on the roof? It must be a communication tower. There could be something inside to help us find Karajan.
Alright.
Thank you.
heard you were on the ninja raid.
You bet. Here, I cut a trophy off of one of them. Wanna see?
He's around here somewhere. Come on, show yourself. Hey, you! Where is he? There he is.
Spider-Dangle, yeah. Relevant.
We're picking up a bogey on the perimeter. Get the count ready to evacuate just in case. Oh, and we left his tracking device in Building 6. You know, the little gizmo that'll find him in case he gets nabbed? Send a man to get it.
That's it. If we get our hands on the tracking device, it'll lead us straight to Kara.
Dog smells trouble. Keep an eye out. Come on, show yourself.
Also, I'm sorry if you
no sign of target over here.
About the nerves thing. I think I'm a little under the weather. No, like, coat or anything like that, but a little. I think I have a little bit of a cold. I feel fine. Just stuffy nose.
Thank you.
leaving. I think that's a good one.
Hey, look at this. One of our scouts left behind some equipment.
Smoke bomb, yes. Smoke bombs block laser tripwires. Laser tripwires and line of sight.
The smoke bomb gives you cover from enemies. It can also disrupt their laser beams, letting you sneak right through their traps.
That's very, very helpful. Oh, sorry, my kicks are real bad as well.
There. He's headed to the tracking device. If we follow him, he'll lead us straight to it.
Watch the door. Yep. You.
Come with me.
Get closer.
Keep an eye out, okay? Feel good.
Is in that office, but it's heavily guarded. We'll have to find another way around.
Thank you.
Kill him and take the device. Or if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him. You can just kill him and take the device. Or if you're feeling merciful, steal it from him.
Thank you.
know what? I'm just gonna. I'm so sorry about this, but yeah, hold on. I'll be right back. Alright, I made it.
Good work. Now he can't get away from us.
Well, this was a very long video. So, I hope you all enjoyed it. Really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was really long. Sorry, I think for this game, the videos might have to be a little bit longer. I'm sorry, they might not be as entertaining as my mobile ones, because the mobile ones had a face cam. Sorry, since I'm doing it on PlayStation 4, I don't know how to do a face cam, especially since I don't have a phone. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and go check out my other videos. I have two other ones. This is the third one. Two other ones of this game, I mean. I counted, I think this is my 30th video. So, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later, guys. We'll be right back.